This is the day the Lord has made, and we will rejoice and be exceedingly glad in it. So, I am waiting on my mother. She is coming here with my brother, my sister, and my nieces, and my other brother. They are all coming together. Come on, Stassi, too.
Oh my gosh, where are we?
We're being. I see. Yo quiero. Uno, dos, tres. Anyway, we are at the chiropractor. Ready for our adjustment. Yeah. Ready.
Such a horrible vlogger.
I am.
Yes.
Okay. So we're at the chiropractor. Ready for our adjustment. I'm here. She's here. We here.
Yes. The most. All right. We are done with the chiropractor. It's literally a quick in and out. Right now we're headed back home. We need to get something to eat. Not really prepared for this week, so I'm still trying to figure out some stuff, but we're going to go to Sprouts and see, probably pick up some stuff. I'm honestly thinking some type of gluten-free sandwich for me right now. What? You know, it got gluten-free bread that I like. You said you didn't like it, but I like it.
Tastes like dry sponges.
Man, that bread was so good. I don't know. He tripping. But I'm thinking a gluten-free BLT. Not real bacon. It's going to be fake bacon.
Oh, my goodness.
Hopefully, they have some avocados. If they don't have avocados, I'm just going to pick up a guacamole pack and just spread that on. I got some spinach. Get some fake bacon. And we're going to have a good old time.
Yeah, some fake.
Sure.
That's a lot.
That's not a lot. I'm not eating meat. So.
I'm so proud of you.
No pork in my life.
No pork, no chicken, no fish, no Nathan.
No Nathan. I don't want that stuff. You getting there too, though.
Is that what?
You're getting there too, though.
I'm getting where? I just said I don't like chicken.
Exactly.
I still like the pig. The swines is my friends. Oh, you gotta have a natural. They have organic swines. Okay. Organic pig. They're farm raised.
Oh boy, whatever.
Yeah, man. So it's good stuff, man. It helps you be strong. Oh. Hold on. Help you be strong. So
yeah,
I'm excited. I'm not eating what she eating. I gotta find out what I'm gonna eat, because she eating bird dust, which is fine, you know, but for me, I still like my meats. I just like meat that's proper, you know, properly raised and proper to digest.
Probably gonna make a smoothie too. I have not eaten properly.
We need some mangoes.
Hopefully they have the bag at Sprouts. So maybe we'll pick up a little grocery at Sprouts and left all my bags at home.
We're gonna make it quick.
Why is that?
I'm ready to go home. That's tired, boss.
Okay, but you need something to eat for tomorrow, so we need to get some.
Not tomorrow, I'm good.
What's tomorrow?
The appreciation.
Oh, he's going off his diet tomorrow.
Mm-hmm. Weasel.
Well, not diets. I told him he can, you know, do whatever he want to do. Actually, Sylvester can do whatever he want to do.
I sure
anyway,
can. See,
because he
really, this is what's happening. I chose. And my own chooser to support my wife.
because I wanted to make sure that I'm not tempting her.
You're not gonna tempt me though.
Hold on, this
that's
is my diary.
Put
the camera back on me.
Then hold the camera.
I'm driving. You want me to hold it? Oh, you want me driving? Okay, give it to me. Hopefully this car don't hit that brake too fast. Oh, snap!
You are so dramatic.
Sitting there talking about I can drive and look, I don't know who I'm looking at. Here, you ain't doing nothing.
Hold the camera. You got it, buddy.
Nope, hold the camera. Thank you very much. So, as I said, in my own diary moment.
It's a bad vlogger. You don't vlog unless I'm with you.
Anyway, so in my own diary moment, I chose to be there for you because I don't want to be tempting you. I don't want to be bringing in, you know it could be tempting.
It's not that he don't want.
I didn't even finish my diary.
Sylvester doesn't like competition because if he sees me losing weight and looking a certain way, he doesn't want to feel left out. That's why he was like, oh, nah, I'm doing this too, blah, 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 blah.
Oh, okay. Because
that's exactly what it is. Like, oh, okay. I am, like, so to the point where I don't care what is in front of me. Like, we were at a barbecue yesterday. It had a whole bunch of junk. It had a cake that was, like, y'all know those cakes that you get from Kroger or Publix or whatever, that pound cake with that nice glaze on top, and it's just, like, amazing. I like them. And that cake was looking so good. And people kept eating them. Like, the guys was, like, taking big chunks and just eating them. And I was like, oh, my gosh, the cake looks so good. But I didn't eat the cake. I didn't eat the cookies. I didn't eat anything like that because I'm not doing any refined sugar right now either. So I was good. So I'm in, this is about to be week 3. I'm good.
Like I said, I don't want to be bringing stuff in the house to I don't want to be bringing stuff in the house.
What you bringing in the house, though?
Would you leave the camera on me? God dang. I don't want to be bringing... I don't want to be bringing stuff in the house.
Told you.
To tempt
that
her. So she can talk all the mess she want. She... Now, but,
Spencer,
hey,
you
woman,
know me.
Woman, listen.
You know me.
I'm trying to give you some props.
Okay.
So shut it down. In the name. So I don't want to be tempting her. She can talk all that junk about how strong she is. And granted, when Ayana makes up her mind up that she don't want to do something, she doesn't do it. But at the same time, my wife loves to eat off my plate. So, because of that, it can be anything. Anything. Let me just get a little piece. And women, all y'all ladies know what I'm talking about because everybody do it. You're not hungry, but because it's right there next to you and somebody else eating it, you want some. Am I lying?
But I'm not.
Am I lying, though?
You're not lying, but we're not eating the same stuff, so I'm not going to be tempted.
I know we're not, but that's all I said. I don't want to tempt you. I'm not talking about chicken. I'm not talking about meat.
What are you talking about, then?
I'm talking about some Talenti Cookie Crunch ice cream. I'm talking about...
I'm not going to eat that.
Okay. The point is, I didn't want to tempt
you. Because I can't eat chocolate, so I'm not going to eat that.
So, because I didn't want to tempt her, and as well, I don't like competition. So, just like she said, I was gonna tell you the truth. I ain't got no shame.
Exactly.
I have no reason to lie, but that's not all it is. So, there was multiple.
That is all it is.
There's multiple layers to this. There's levels to this, guys. I'm gonna go to Publix first. So, here, you can take your camera back. Nero. I'm ready. All right, so what'd you get?
I got some rice pecan
gluten-free
bread.
You got some rice what?
Rice pecan gluten-free bread. It's good.
It's good?
Yes.
I don't know what you're talking about. That's not really good. What? That's just really good. What kind of rice bread? Am I talking about you? Rice pecan. So.
iced pecan, really. Really. It'll taste like paper mache. You need your avocado, right? You did on the BLT. You did on the BLT, huh? It's awesome, man. Hey y'all, so we just left Sprouts and I just wanted to tell y'all something funny. Now in my reputation of being honest, can I be honest? I know my wife, Ayana Abakah, my wife is well endowed in her physical features. She got a big old booty.
Bait.
You do. So, I know that. It's all good. I appreciate it. I mean, that was one thing about her that I was like, oh, snap, cuz, that can be me. But it's funny being out and dudes be trying to, you know, catch a little real quick glance, especially when they be with their girls. I'm like, dude, all right, obviously, I'm right here too. I know you're gonna look. So, ladies, there's like this kind of 3-second thing that we do where if you wait 3 seconds after you pass a dude, within that 3-second period, normally it's about 2.5 seconds later, he will look at you. it's just a natural thing that we do. But sometimes they just try to look longer and that's when it gets a little weird. But it was just funny because I saw him. He looked at me. He saw me see him. He looked at me real quick, looked down, and out the corner of his eye, tried to turn his head and be like, I think I saw something on her. I know what you saw. But sometimes you gotta just chop it up. Like, you don't know if I'm crazy, if I'm possessive, if I'm that dude that might just, you know, snap because you looking. And that could just change a whole day. Like, but I just thought it was funny. And even Ayana was like, did you see him? I was like,
I saw him from the corner of my eye. Like, well, one, I saw him when he, when I walked up, they were standing in front of the area that I was trying to get to. So I saw when I walked up, he was looking at me, or he looked at me, and I was like, okay, whatever. So I went around them, and then from the corner of my eye, he kind of stepped away, but the way he stepped, he made it to where he could easily, I guess, look or whatever. And I'm like, I just always think that it's so weird to me, because it's like when you're with your girl, like, yeah, I know men look or whatever, but don't be obvious about it. Like, you know, just be respectful. Like, she's right there. Like, be respectful. But I don't know. I guess some people don't. I don't know. Whatever. I just think that they should be a little more respectful. And then, like, my husband is right there. Like, I'm with a guy. Like Sylvester said, you don't know if he's crazy or whatever, you know. So, but I don't know.
What's up, guys? So I realize it is like, what time is it? 10:23 at night, and I'm literally sitting here cleaning. I get random spurts of cleaning at night. So yeah, I'm vacuuming. I decided I wanted to vacuum the whole couch. Yeah, whatever. But I realized that we have not vlogged in, like, I think since Monday. It's Wednesday. But I guess because this hasn't been much going on. We had shift last night, and today I ran some errands, and then I went to lunch with a new friend of mine's. But that's about it. So let's go see what Mr. Sylvester Abakah is doing, because I know he's doing something as well.
You trying to do the deep voice on me?
What's going on?
Yeah. Well, I guess I need to clean your office too. I was just telling the vlog that I had a random spurt of cleaning. Yeah, we might need to do something in here too.
That's because you brought all your stuff in here.
Oh, like, what stuff?
Don't be leaving stuff inside here.
My laptop. Like, that's it. My laptop case. That's it. This that one water. Thing right there.
You brought a space heater in here.
No, I don't wear 13s. I don't wear size 13.
Those are the 11s.
Well, I don't wear size 13. Why are you playing? What you doing?
Working on a logo.
For a client?
Yes.
Gotcha.
Just trying to get her, because I'm doing multiple things for her, so. Just trying to finish up some comps to send her so I can go to sleep.
You tired?
I actually am tired.
Gotcha.
Especially with this Justin Bieber playing.
Then play something more upbeat. Alrighty. Alrighty. I gotta keep talking because, you know, if YouTube hears this, they might flag it.
So you gotta keep on talking.
Keep
so
talking on the track, you know, so you gotta keep talking. So you can say, you know, so they won't, you know, let.
I guess I could have just did that.
Yeah, you could have. Hey!
That was like 2 seconds. You can't even catch that.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
Oh, man.
Alrighty. Well, do you need like a pick-me-up or something? You want me to get you some tea?
Can you get some pineapple juice?
Sure.
That would be awesome.
Okay. And that's it? Because it's only 10:30, like.
I know.
You used to be up later than this.
I know.
Alrighty.
Alright. So, how are you?
I'm good. I'm excited to be hanging out with you. Like, even though y'all see us on camera together all the time, it's like in segments. Like, during the week, we barely see each other. Like, we see each other at night and in the morning.
Yeah, we see each other at night.
And yeah, in the morning. Like, so weekends are, like, I get excited. Especially when I get off of work, I get excited. So. But yeah. Rock to our food. Probably should come in the next few minutes or so. And we'll show you what we have. All right, so this is our meal. I have the veggie burger on gluten-free bun. French fries. He has the all-American burger with sweet potato fries.
I'll have American.
All-American. About to dig in, and I'll let you know how this veggie burger is.
So I got the best friend out here. She said her feet hurt. She wearing wedges. Some dope wedges at that. But
I'm still in my work clothes, y'all.
Yeah, so I wanted to bring her over here because not too long ago I was just driving by, about to get an oil change, and I ran across this. And I was like, dang, Daniel, I gotta be back here with the wifey. So.
We're at Life University.
You can't give out the secret?
Yes, I can.
She said we're experiencing life together, so we're it's like a life university as far as our experience. Have everybody coming over here. But it's a dope place for like I'm already saying, you can do some cool photo shoots here. There's just one spot because it's a rather large area. But yeah, this is nice. It's real nice.
made me think about when I used to be at, I used to go to Clayton State. And I had a secret area where I would always go to. And I took Ayana there. And also that's where I proposed and a lot of other stuff. But y'all hear about that. But now that we're in Smyrna. Hey, this is hot right here. Now that we're in Smyrna, you know, it's cool to find a spot that kind of reminds me of it. And actually, I would love to go down there. What?
Because that tripod is not sturdiest.
I don't want no issues. Oh, I'm holding the camera. She just moved me back from the edge. This is nice. Somebody's laughing in the background. Oh yeah, this is hot. Now you got me nervous at the edge. I wasn't nervous over there.
All right, guys. So now we are in
Barnes. That's too simple.
Yeah, we're in Barnes and Noble. I've been wanting to get an adult coloring book for a minute, just so you know, to soothe your brain. I love coloring. I've always loved coloring. A lot of people don't know, but I actually have an art background. I went to an art magnet high school, so, and I drew and all that type of stuff. So any chance I get, or when I have the spark to start back doing something artistic, it's like an itch that needs to be scratched. So I found a, he found it. This is what I was looking for. I wanted a fashion coloring book. So this is Paris Street Style, and it's a coloring book. And it has, I'll show you guys like a little bit later when I can actually open it, but it has like different outfits and stuff that you can color. And yeah, so I'm pretty excited because when I was younger, I actually wanted to be a fashion designer. I had a stencil kit and all of that. Like my mom bought me a stencil kit, and like for a minute I would use the stencil to like do the outfits, but then I started actually drawing the outfits myself. So I'm excited. I'm like so excited. So when I get home, I have to do my hair. So as I'm doing my hair, I'm gonna color. And then we have some friends coming over.
You said as you're doing your hair, you're gonna color?
Under the dryer.
Oh, okay.
Sylvester is looking for his own coloring book. And he's trying to figure out what type of coloring book that he wants. Like, I guess these are all the manly ones down here. The comic books and stuff. So we got Deadpool, Boo, Batman. Oop, can't even see it. Deadpool.
Oh, actually not bad.
Which one is like super intricate?
Batman.
Batman is like super intricate.
This is actually a comic book.
Yeah.
Yeah, this Deadpool not really a comic book. It's just,
it's like it is, but I don't know. But yeah. So we're gonna help him find one really quick. And then we have to get some color pencils. So yeah.
Oh, this one's simpler.
Oh, that's super simple. Well, not super, but
yeah. Oh, this one. Now that's
sick. Whoa, that's crazy.
You see that?
Wow.
That's sick right there.
You take like hours, months.
And all the pages were found too.
Huh.
Nah, people just coming. Yep. Yeah, I know guy is.
This is so funny, y'all.
Okay.
I'm about to tell y'all when you get off the phone.
All right.
So funny. Hey, guys.
What you coming to?
Happy Sunday. So,
We are.
This lady cannot park.
She sure can't. Just don't hit my car boot.
She ain't gonna hit the car because I was just dropping in reverse. All
right.
Where is she going?
Oh my gosh. Okay. So we are at Sylvester's mom's church. And this is so funny. We've been clowning in the car on Snapchat, but I was like, I gotta put this on the vlog as well. So we got all dressed up today. You know, mommy wanted us to dress up. Y'all ain't never seen him in a suit. He probably may more, but we don't really dress up much when we go to our church. The most we would do is probably jeans, loafers, heels, you know, that type of stuff. But, you know, we got dressed for real, for mom's church. But she goes to an African church, and church starts at 10 o'clock. It is 10:45. We're sitting in the car because
we're about to walk in as a family.
Yes, we have to walk in as a family. Where your mama at?
Shut up.
Nah. But she just said on the phone, she's like, you know how Ghanaians are. But it's everybody, like, everybody, like, busting in here now, like, pulling in now, and it started at 10. I really feel like it started at 10:30, because you're just hearing the music just start. So, yeah. Nothing?
I ain't got nothing to say.
Y'all know why he trying to act innocent now, because he be clowning. He be clowning. You be clowning them.
I have nothing to say.
You be clowning them too.
Keep the camera on me. These are my people. At the end of the day, why are you looking at? You have to point it at me. There you are.
Sorry.
Oh my God. So, this is the day the Lord has made. And we will rejoice and be exceedingly glad in it. So, I am waiting on my mother. She is coming here with my brother, my sister, and my nieces, and my other brother. They're all coming together. So once they get here, we will go inside the church here. Turn to the church so they can see the church. Turn around. You see, they are just now getting here.
Just now getting here. Everybody just
I love my
up.
People.
Everybody.
Like, this girl next to us eating ice cream. Like, she said, I'm not going in yet.
And she on the phone. Yep. She's, like, literally on the phone.
He just woke up.
He fresh. Yeah, because that car been sitting there, so he was sleeping in the car. Alright. I'm not going to film in the church. We're not going to be rude. But, we'll see y'all later. Hey, guys. As you can see, we're back home. But after church, we came home, changed, went to Sylvester's, brother's house, hung out, went to the grocery store. Like, we did a bunch of stuff, but we just wanted to come in end the vlog, because we don't always end the vlog or ever end the vlog, so we're gonna end the vlog. But right now we are meal prepping. Sylvester is making he's cutting up some watermelon for us. I have some broccoli. Sorry, the kitchen looks a little, you know, in disarray. But I have some broccoli here. I got some rice that just finished on the rice cooker. Some sauteed spinach. And I have some sweet potatoes going. Y'all can see that. But yeah, we're not eating any meat this week. Well, I'm not eating any meat at all. I have officially transitioned back to being a vegetarian, slowly transitioning to being a vegan, possibly. But, you know, Sylvester, we're not doing any meat this week with the Tierra Goes Green program. So I'm making all veggies and stuff. But, yeah, that's it. Oh, and I got like a few questions about the Tierra Goes Green program and what it is and where you can find it. It is actually a paid program. So it's a 4-week program, but then after that, there's another step and all of that, and she kind of mentors you into making better decisions and all that type of stuff. So I can't necessarily share the details because, you know, that's her business. And I'm being very respectful of her business. So, yeah, if you want to find out more, one, I would say definitely educating yourself. Follow her on social media and see, hey, is this something that I would like to get into? And then you can go to her website, tiergoesgreen.com, and, you know, educate yourself some more. And then if you decide, hey, you know, I want to do this program, then you can pay for it and you'll get all the details. Now, this program does not include any food or anything like that. What you pay for does not include food. It's more of a coaching mentorship thing. So, yeah. But that's about it. Thanks for rocking with us this week. Love you guys.
Hello, bruh.
I was waiting till you turned around. I wasn't gonna shut the camera off. I'm sorry. Oh my gosh.
Okay, no.
This shirt is hilarious. And I have on my Cut Life shirt, short hair, don't care.
All right. So, of course, along this journey, I still eat meat every now and then. And I say every now and then because I eat it when I see it. But, you know, we definitely are learning a lot of stuff. And one thing especially, all water is not the same.
We learned that today.
Hold on.
Like, we're drinking alkaline water. And today we just had regular purified water, and it was so heavy.
Now, I'm not saying that this is like the only drink this, but pretty much finding or, you know, just getting some alkalinized water is good to have because it, and either alkaline or distilled. Mm-hmm. Also, smart water is actually good. I think the pH is an 8.5. Don't quote me because... Yeah. I don't do this for a living. I just enjoy it.
Yeah.
But of course, all water is not the same. But I actually just wanted to say that in us learning a lot of different things about eating better and, you know,
I gotta check on these sweet potatoes.
With our health, one thing that I especially am learning too is that you know, you don't really have to. The better you eat, like let's say if you're eating like fruits and vegetables, like there actually is no limit to how much you can eat, and that's actually pretty cool because, you know, if you're eating meat, you know, they tell you only eat this certain amount of calories or only eat this certain amount of meals, but literally, like, you're eating fruits and veggies. Like, my niece loves anything green, like, and it don't freak me out, but it's kind of cool. I'm a little jealous of it. Because she will literally just sit there and pull out some kale.
A
bowl of kale. And just start eating like, this is so good. Yeah. Like, shut up. but no, I'm learning to also kind of be like that too. But just the fact that you literally can eat as much as you want. You know, you can eat. You want to eat 2 bananas, 3 bananas. I mean, it's funny because when you think about it, there's nothing wrong with that. Like, I used to eat honey buns all day, and I would get fat, feel tired. Well, I wouldn't really get fat because I've never been like sloppy. I've just been larger than I want to be. but yeah, man, I'm definitely excited for this journey with her, with my short hair don't care. And I'm really excited for, you know, where we're about to, this new season of where we're going.
Also, if I have any subscribers, like anybody on here that is not subscribed, like if you're subscribed to the Abakahs but you're not subscribed to my main channel, The Hair Razor, I am doing like a complete revamp of, you know, especially the information that's being put out there. My whole thing has always been beauty from the inside out, so I'm going to really embrace that more, especially now. So make sure and subscribe to The Hair Razor TV because I will be sharing certain details on things that I learn and how it affects my body and how to, like, you don't need all these products. Like, you do not need all these products and all that type of stuff. Like, literally what you eat is like what helps beauty from the inside out. So yeah, but I'm not gonna talk all right now. But make sure and subscribe.
Yeah, man. I don't have another channel to subscribe to.
Yes, you do.
So subscribe to the Abakahs.
You do have another channel. You just don't use it.
It's that's why I'm not telling nobody to subscribe to it. but I'm excited, man. Just got these potatoes out the oven.
It's so pretty.
Look at it. Oh my god. Oh my god. So yeah, man. I'm not gonna keep rambling. But we love y'all. Make sure you subscribe, share the videos, stay tuned to what's coming up next. We actually have some challenges and some other special videos.
We still need to do an about me video, about us, like how we met and all that type of stuff.
Yeah, because we had some questions before, like, so how'd y'all meet? So how'd y'all propose? So what she say? Yeah, what was you thinking about? But yeah, man, so I'm excited. And we are amping. Hey, that might actually be next week. Might get something special.
Yeah.
So, yeah, we got this thing.
Bye, y'all.
Bye, y'all. I don't blow kisses. Thug life. Abakahs.